As we're getting closer to the end of the 12th season of Siege of Winterfell, TIS is keeping their morale and motivation up and gathers all their forces to face BUL in the fifth round and win. After the glorious defeat against NBE in the previous match, we need a victory if we want to keep a spot in top 30 and get as many rewards as possible. Will the Spartans be unstoppable again? Or will a smaller and weaker alliance like BUL cause them troubles? Let's watch until the end and find out.
Same plan as usual, yes.
But what's the plan for us to go concerning sites?
Beat the fuck out of them.
Yeah.
Okay. I can do that.
I'm gonna try to go to base 2 and contest it before they took it, so we get more points. Kill everything on the path, and then get the self shish kebabs.
We don't let them any points, we need them for the ranking.
Yeah.
So we get the cards.
If we can get more points, the better. So we need more people. There are people. People. 71. What is this? What's this? What's this?
It's this.
This is Sparta!
So, who's the enemy?
Enemy is the one in red.
Exactly. The red ones.
Everybody who's red, just kill it on the side.
Base 2 needs some people to get to capturing.
Okay, so game is over.
No, we need more points, Spitz.
Base 2 is empty.
Go and take it,
yeah,
and take it.
Base 4 too.
Go and take it, I'm gonna kill this shit here.
I'm alone, nobody likes me. Someone stuck out post 1 literally alone, like nobody there.
Don't stand there, just come and help people. People are dying left, right and center.
It's 17 against me, myself and I.
Okay, Rosie, I'm coming. Oh, everybody's here. Oh, for fuck's sake, I missed the party.
After clearing BUL out of all the buildings, we decide to go on their main base and kill anyone who tries to get out. Meanwhile, our fast feet runners are starting to deliver package after package. And the hunt continues, and points are silently but surely stacking up for TIS.
As long as Phoenix carries the chest, it's done. Phoenix can't go away.
Would you like me to protect you, Phoenix, from all these bad people?
Yes.
Yes, please. Yeah, and rebel gear. I don't have rebel gear. I'm a bit slower than last time.
Gathering gear, you mean?
Yeah.
And I don't want to leave Lovely Bitch alone in the base for she's going to be sad.
We are getting close to 60k points already, thanks to our speedy package delivery, while BUL are still blocked in their main base.
He is coming to base 3. Oh, Lovely Bitch is here! Fuck you, Sven, you're going down! Oh,
killed him.
God. I'm going back with... Where is my Lovely Bitch? My Lovely Bitch. I don't see Lovely Bitch. Hey! Don't leave me!
Oh god.
I think they like get that we're not gonna get the many points.
You think?
Maybe they figured it out a bit late.
Uh-huh.
I think they thought because of our history we do it. We lost too many points, as Rose mentioned in chat.
It's about staying in the top 30 more than anything.
Yeah.
Not being ranked crazy high, but just staying top 30, so we needed points right now. Last season we ended 32 because we lacked
we were
4
honorable.
Points. Don't forget, if you didn't heal at all, don't forget to use some healings at least to get the ranking.
Yeah. To get some, rips.
Use the Alliance ones. Even if it's just like 100 or 200 valor points, it's something.
And for the first time ever, we made over 100k points.
Well done, beautiful people.
Well done.
Well done, everyone.